Let's go through how to set up ExpressVPN on Linksys routers. You will need an active ExpressVPN subscription and a compatible Linksys router. You can find a list of compatible routers in the video description below. Before you start, turn on your Linksys router and connect it to the internet. Then connect your device to the Linksys router. If your Linksys router has not completed the initial internet setup, go to 192.168.1.1 and follow the on-screen instructions to complete it. Keep this browser window open after the setup. If you bought a pre-configured Linksys router from Flash Routers, you can complete the setup by going to expressvpnrouter.com directly. To continue installing ExpressVPN, go to expressvpn.com/setup-router. Enter your account credentials and select Sign In. Enter the verification code that is sent to your email. On the right, select the model of your Linksys router. Select Download Firmware to start the download. To use ExpressVPN on your router, you will need your activation code. Copy the code on your account dashboard. You will be asked to provide it later. Once the download is complete, go to the Linksys router's admin dashboard to install the ExpressVPN firmware on your router. If you do not have the dashboard opened yet, enter 192.168.1.1 in your browser's address bar. All compatible Linksys routers have the same user interface except the WRT32X. Enter your Linksys router's password, which is, by default, admin. Select Sign In. Select Connectivity. Then select Choose File. Select the ExpressVPN firmware you downloaded earlier, then select Start. When prompted, select Yes and Yes to continue. Once you have successfully installed the firmware, select OK to reboot the router. For the WRT32X, enter your Linksys router's password, which is, by default, admin. Select Login. Select Router Administration. Under Firmware, select Choose File. Select the ExpressVPN firmware you downloaded earlier, then select Upload and Install. When prompted, select Yes to proceed. Once you have successfully installed the firmware, select OK to reboot the router. After that, connect your device to the router using either a LAN cable or Wi-Fi. If you're connecting over Wi-Fi, the network name will appear as the default network name printed on the bottom of your Linksys router. Once connected, the setup screen for your router running ExpressVPN will appear. If you do not see it, go to expressvpnrouter.com. Select Get Started. Paste the activation code you copied earlier. Enter a name and password for your Wi-Fi network. Enter a password you'll use to access your router dashboard. When the setup is complete, keep a note of your Wi-Fi name and password, as well as your router admin password. You are now set to use the internet with greater privacy and security. ExpressVPN has many features to keep you safe online. Explore our videos linked in the description below for other ways to enhance your internet experience. Be sure to also set up ExpressVPN on your other devices, including smartphones, computers, tablets, and select media streaming consoles. If you have questions, you can contact ExpressVPN support, available 24/7 over live chat and email.